What's up, y'all sons of fishes? Tomorrow, I'm going pond fishing. And I'm gonna catch them all. Good morning, y'all sons of fishes. Today, we're going on adventures. And we're gonna find a pond that's got a lot of fish in it. One that my buddy talked about. And we're gonna go check it out today. So if y'all ready to catch some fish, stay with it. All right now, what do we got going on here, buddy? All right, so we made it. The car is unharmed and we're at the pond. To make this happen.
I guess he's just calling us the moat. That's what he is, but
that's my chair.
Look.
Look at these two males right here.
Well,
check it out. The donkeys. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, mama.
Not catching any fish yet, but I'm gonna try to catch this one by hand. Damn. We have our first fish of the day. Yeah, it's stuck in his eyeball. We might have to eat his eyeball.
That's pretty protein right there, buddy.
Hell yeah. Yeah. All right. We're catching fish now, y'all. Now we're going to be unstoppable. If I don't have to leave soon. We've been out for a while and ain't caught none. Except for that one that I caught with my bare hands.
God dang.
Another turtle.
We've got two of them.
Son of a bitch.
Hell yeah. We're catching them now.
They starting to bite.
He bought a bit of cricket.
Heck yeah. Crickets. I got a cricket on the hook over here. He's just hanging out.
This one here's been on the hook fucking 2 hours.
You ready, buddy?
Alright.
Not yet. So I caught a turtle, a fish by hand, and one tiny one on a hook. Needless to say, I'm out. Thanks for watching, y'all.
Peace.